ये जन्मोत्सव है अनुपम।
पूज्य गुरु जी, अ वेरी वेरी हैप्पी 50th बर्थडे टू यू। यू नो, आई हैव कम टू दिस अरीना, टू द डोम प्रीटी ऑफन, बट दिस इज द फर्स्ट टाइम व्हेन आई वॉक्ड इन, आई वाज ओवरवेलम्ड। I had tears in my eyes. We've been blessed to have you in the building in the last few years, and I've seen the change in Prithvi itself. I mean, for me, it's more like a Gurukul right now. You know? Having friends, family, all the time. I use the word Gurukul also for two reasons. Because it is like a Gurukul, definitely. And you have a guru who's very cool, you know. I mean, someone every child relates to. And I think the three things I definitely take back today is dharma and seva. I believed, honestly, that seva was everything. I believed in God. I go to the temple, but never did it so religiously. But I think today you cleared and showed me the path that dharma and seva go together. The second thing that I learned is definitely, I mean, something that I was always very conscious about, using things and not people. But I think you underlined that and said it very clearly, how you marked the difference. I think another thing that I learned is, from all that you've done, a line which is very, very close to my heart: from what you get, you make a living, but from what you give, you make a life. And you've made a difference to thousands of people. So thank you, and I can see that difference in me too. I think all of you are blessed to have Pujya Guruji in your life, because I honestly believe, you know, having Guruji in your life reminds me of, you know, people who are on a highway. Generally on a highway there's no light, but I think Gurudev and Guruji is a vehicle which, with headlights on, you see 100 feet ahead of you and believe after that there is only darkness. But as you drive, that 100 feet keeps extending and you reach your goal. And I think that's what he's done to you, to all of us in the building. Blessed to have you in our life. Thank you. Thank you very much.